Updated October 4, 2017 093757 Australian equestrian legend and dual Olympic gold medalist Gillian Rolton is to receive Adelaide's highest honour, a key to the city, 21 years after her heroic ride in Atlanta. Earlier this week Ms. Rolton, 61, publicly revealed she has been battling endometrial cancer for the past 2 years. Ms. Rolton won her first gold medal in the equestrian team event at the Barcelona Games in 1992. She became a household name during the Atlanta Games in 1996, when she suffered a broken collarbone and broken ribs when her beloved horse, Peppermint Grove, fell on the course. The horse fell again, but Ms. Rolton remounted both times to complete the course and secure gold. Gillian, in so many ways, is a trailblazer, Lord Mayor Martin Hayes said. The key to the city is the highest honor a city council can bestow upon an individual or an organization, and we are absolutely thrilled to be able to bestow this great honor on Gillian. The councillors have been contemplating this for some time. Ms. Rolton has been the director of the Australian International 3-day event for the past decade. Gillian is incredibly passionate about the event and has done an extraordinary job in terms of building that event into an international event, Mr. Hayes said. It has a global television audience of some 15 million people every year. Ms. Rolton has also served as a sports administrator and judge, including at the London Olympics. An Order of Australia medal recipient, she is also a member of the SA Sport Hall of Fame and was last year elevated to legend status. She will receive the latest honour from Mr. Hayes at a private ceremony today. Topics: awards and prizes, human interest, people, sport, equestrian, Adelaide 5000, essay first posted October 4, 2017 09 2239.